Hi guys! So, pagkatapos ko lang kumain sa KFC, it's now 3:45. Ayun yung decathlon, hindi makamag-vlog dapat today, pero since binidyo ko yung mga workout, sabi ko might as well just vlog today. So, mauuna tong magpa-flashback tayo sa ating workout kanina. I was here since 11:30, meron ba akong dadaanan? I was here since 11:30. Wait lang. Ayun, so I attended the circuit training. And then right after that is yung boxing. Matagal ko nung gusto i-try yun. Sabi ko, sige, might as well try. So after the circuit training, nag-boxing ako. That's 12:30 to 1:30. So 11:30 to 12:30. And then 12:30 to 1:30. And then 2 o'clock, merong strength training workout for runners. More of a talk siya, tapos at the same time nag-workout din. Yun, umatin na rin ako, 2 to 3 o'clock. And after that, doon pala ako kumain. 19 hours ako nag-fast. Kasi ang huling kain ko kahapon nung natapos ako mga 8 o'clock or 8:30 yata. So yun, grabe. Pero it was worth it. So it was a productive day today. Kaya, let's go home and rest. Pagkita kay daddy. Sabi ko tulang ko atin sa ano, circuit training. But anyway, wala mo din ganap today sa bahay lang. So, after this, insert ko yung video clips ng mga workout and boxing and everything. Sabi niya ay Liho bubble tea. Nakita niya. Ayun. So, Let's have dinner.
So in order ko cheese ramen. Di ko alam kung maanghang to. Pero feeling ko, maanghang siya. Yes, you did. I did.
Ready to go. No, I'm ready to sleep. It's 9:30 actually. Naunahan na kami ni Zach. Jujen, Zach's sleepy. I was hoping and praying na hindi nila yan makilala. Pero, bakit ba? Basta meron silang laruan. Nakalimutan ko anong laruan yun. Mighty Beans yata. Nung nahilig sila sa Mighty Beans. Tapos gusto nilang manood sa YouTube ng mga naglalaro ng Mighty Beans. Ayun. Doon nila na-discover si Ryan. Kaya kalala na nila. Anyways. Yeah. I'm gonna try to edit the vlog. Habang patuyuin ko saglit ng konti yung buhok ko. And that's it. I hope ma-inspire kayo, ma-motivate kayo. Lalo na kung may Decathlon. Sa Pinas may Decathlon, but I'm not sure kung meron din silang ganong pasabog na may pa-free workout sila. Every day, merong something different na you can try actually. So,
We can pick an animal or people.
And then?
It'll probably
will do that. Wait. Oh, okay. Wait a second. So, ayun. So, kung meron mga ganun sa inyo, not necessarily Decathlon, diba, take advantage. Lying sign naman, free lang eh. Ayun. Nakaka-enjoy actually. Na-enjoy ko yung boxing. Although, syempre, diba, mukha, para kung ano, beginner na beginner talaga yung form ko, mukhang tanga. Pero na-enjoy ko siya. Ang sarap sumapak. Alam mo yun, parang si daddy lagi kong ginaganyan-ganya. Kasi parang, wala lang, ang sarap sumapak. Bakit? Parang ano, yung way na ma-release yung stress mo or yung galit mo sa katawan, diba, parang masarap manapok. Anyway, so yun, I think next week I'm gonna go again. We'll see kung okay pa kay daddy. So yeah, good night guys. We'll see you on my next vlog. Bye! Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and the Bezak channel. Good night! In-upload na rin pala ni Paul yung vlog niya. Nung magkasama kami, natatawa ako kasi dun niya lang na-edit yung vlog namin nung nag-Universal Studios kami yung Halloween Horror Nights nung November pa sa Halloween special sa kalagitnaan ng June. Pero yung nung pinanood ko, tawa naman ako ng tawa na naalala ko nalang may mga pinagagawa namin. So, watch nyo yun. Anyway, so yeah. Bye guys!